Alrighty, folks, welcome on back to Lego The Incredibles. Today, I wanted to do, I wanted to do this in the tourist district because the red brick that I want is in the tourist district. So let's go get this going. Let's see what we got going on.
Attention viewers. There's something fishy going on in the Muniseberg Tourist District. Angry fishermen have docked a sinister ship in the area and waded into town. They're running amok, photobombing family pictures, and polluting the streets with foul fish. We're not quite sure what they're up to. Perhaps the pressure of their strenuous seafaring lifestyle has sent them into a dive. Oh. You could even say they're a bit seasick of it.
Yeah, your puns are... our dad style puns. Bad. Wow. Beachfront. Oh, goody. There's bombs at some point. All right. Well, at least I brought Frozone. I did find out that Frozone's glide thing that he does. I made it almost all the way here from the top of that building that we were on. All right. So we've got three that we need to do. So let's go get started on these missions and see what's going on.
Oh, hi. Excuse me. I need some assistance. I'm in Muniseberg on vacation, but everywhere I visit is full of fishermen smashing the place up.
Yeah, that's the way it is currently today.
It would be great if you got rid of them so I could take some nice holiday pictures. Oh, and to save the area from destruction, of course.
Of course.
They're wrecking the motel, destroying the diner, and trashing the pier. I can't take shareable pictures until they're gone.
All right. Well, then let's go do it. Still love that we can do that. Hi, guys. There's 10 of you here. Oh, and you have bombs. Cool. Oh, you have fish bombs. We're there's super attack. We're also at 6 out of 10. There's 7. Here's 8. Over here's 9. And 10. Oh, wait, I didn't quite get 10. Yeah, I'm not standing next to your fish.
Alright. One down, two to go.
Yep. One down, two to go. Alright. Over here, what do we have going on over here? Ow! Sure, that works. That wasn't quite what I was looking for. Last group. There's 10 over here, huh? All right.
Hey, you! Yeah! I need to catch up!
Oh, hey, look! There's an incredible build here. All right, we'll do that in just a minute. Once I get these guys. You know what? There's 10 of you here. So, let's get you all at once. Or let's get 4 of you at once. Come on. Come back here. I'm not worried about your fish. There you go.
Great. Now I can treat my family to a 5-hour presentation of my vacation slides.
Sounds like what my dad does. Really? We automatically came back here? Oh, man. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to stay out on that pier.
I need to practice my pitching if I'm ever going to do
it. All right. Let's go back out and see what that particular build is all about.
Yeah, I need to catch up.
Yeah, we'll get to you here in just a minute. Oh, we have exactly what we need for this one. There we go. I love how Dash is all happy about it. All right, what are we building here? Oh, the Incredi-Wheel. It's not a Ferris wheel. It's an Incredi-Wheel. Man. Alright, well, let's go talk to this guy.
Hey, you! Yeah! I need to catch help! Those fishermen have started blowing up the district. Despite my costume, I don't want to get flame grilled. You gotta put out those fires and stop their fish bombs. Man, I hate seafood.
Yep. Alright. Blazing barnacles. Okay, so there's one set of fires. Put out the 3 blazing fires. I don't know if I can do blazing fires. I have to find something for blazing fires. Let's get this heart and this heart. And then we can put this out. Ow. Put it out and blow it up. Because, of course, why not? Right? Okay. Alright, so that's 25 total. Aha. There is another fire. Alright, so that's 28. I think this one's done. Yeah, because we got these other 2 left. So let's head over here and get this one.
There's enough ice to go around. Don't worry.
I don't think they're worried about you not having enough ice, man. And this right here is part of the reason that I want the red brick that's here. The other part of it is it would make missions so much easier. Alright, so we're done here. I do love cruising around on Frozone's ice. Alright, I know there's still fire here. I just don't know exactly where. Is it up top? Is it down below? Ah. It's up top. Alright, and then we got a launchy platform. Doing. Alright, boys. It's not very nice. Now hold up a minute. Let me get somebody who's better at this. Really? Ow! Alright, here, take this. Break this. Do I have to break it from this side? No, I have to run into it. Okay.
Nice! The fires are taken care of, but the fishermen are still trying to blow stuff up. Quick, you gotta defuse the bombs before they blow.
Yep. Now we get to do this. Alright, how many bombs are there? What was that? Three? Three bombs. Okay. Now there's one right down over here. Or is that where I'm supposed to, that's where I'm supposed to take them. Okay. Come on, you can't ride this thing? Thank you, Dash. Okay, one bomb. And where are the other bombs? There's stuff back here. What? Alright, this one's... Hey, no. Just because I hit the wrong button does not mean that you can actually do the button that I hit. You have to do the button that I wanted to hit. See, I wish that while the bomb went into the ground, we could run off and do something else, but that's okay. It gives us studs. Dash actually can do this a little bit quicker. Not just because he can run around faster, I think he actually rolls the bombs a little bit quicker too. They look like pigs. They look like pigs. Alright, I was gonna say, do I have to go back to you?
Can finally eat something other than fish. Thanks.
No problem. All right. We got one more. Which is Desaway.
You have to help. The fishermen have set up roadblocks on my delivery route. I can almost hear the neighborhood screams for ice cream. Please clear the roadblocks. Those stinking fish heads wrecked my truck. So take that huge baseball bat thing instead.
All right. The huge baseball bat thing. Oh, those look like fun. It's literally a baseball bat thing. So there's one roadblock. Where's another one? Oh, it actually does show me on the map. Okay.
Don't look at me!
Okay, I get it. We actually have to destroy all of the roadblock. Not just part of the roadblock. All of it. Alright, so there's that roadblock. How much do we have left on this one? Eh. Not much. Not much at all. All right, so we got one left. Really, you don't want to go over the bomb thing? Thank you. Can I just, like, actually destroy this stuff? Nope. Well, I can. But it's much more fun to do it in a car. There we go.
Thanks a lot. Victory sure tastes sweet.
Just don't eat all your ice cream. It's for the kids, remember? I think Dash at this point would be asking for ice cream.
This just in. The crisis in the Muniseberg tourist district seems to be over. The defeated fishermen have sailed back to the high seas, presumably to replenish the fish catch they just left lying in the streets. We've received a photo taken by a tourist that we believe shows the suspected villain behind the attack. Sadly, the images are somewhat murky, and investigations are ongoing into who this mysterious villain could be. In other news, today marks the 7th anniversary of the shocking disappearance of network news anchorman Don Wheeler. Coincidentally, it's also 7 years since I first had the pleasure of bringing you the news.
All right, so we got the crime wave completed. And for it, we got probably a fisherman of some sort. Yep, Anchorman Goon. Okay. All right. And there's a Pixar build. All right, so the new crimes are over in downtown, which I guess we'll get to later. Currently, I have a whole bunch of... How many do I need? We need 5. Okay. Well, let's go get 5. There's one. Anything that's on a building, if I can't find an easy way up, I'm going to leave. Like here, for example. No easy way up. Screen slaver screen. Yep, no easy way up. Okay. Okay, we do need 5 of them. There's one on top of this building. If I have to, I'll go get Edna and make a make someone. Make someone who can fly. Alright, so there's 3. We only need 2 more. Alright, you are down here on the beach. Or not, you're under the bridge. Under the bridge. And the other one... Supers would pull cats down from trees. Underwater. Alright. Let's grab Dory then.
I got it! I got... What is this again?
What's this build? What do you want me to build? Telescopes. Okay. Let's see where else we've got some of those, maybe.
Well, it's better than a hit in the belly with a wet shovel.
Or we could go build the Pixar build and give me the red brick that I want. Let's go get that red brick, shall we? Especially since I'm curious what's supposed to go here. All right, let's start over on Bob. Mondash. There we go. Today we get Pizza Planet. Ha 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 ha. From Toy Story. All right, and we get Woody. Hi, Woody. How are you? Welcome to the team. Now, I wish I could unlock the red brick that's here before all of these studs went away. All right. Let's see here. I do believe we need Woody, right?
Mind if I join this posse, partner?
Sure, why not? We need something that's probably inside here somewhere. But I don't know where. It's a little handle. Okay, is it somewhere outside then? Ah.
You're my favorite deputy.
There's what we were looking for. Yay, the red brick. Dud magnet. Yes! All right. This was the one that I wanted. I wanted that one for a while. Let's turn on... Oh, yeah. I do that here. Not in the start menu. All right. Let's try destroy on contact. Small, smash all Lego objects you touch and defeat most enemies with one strike. Well, that just makes things... Okay, why not? That just makes things too easy, but still... Okay, let's see here. Let's grab Dash. And I believe now we can just run through things, right? Is that the way it works? All right, and how... Okay, but Dash doesn't pick things up. While Mr. Incredible does. All right, so there is that. So I probably won't use this. All right, but how far away can we pick stuff up? That's what I'm curious about. That's not too bad. I mean, it's not what I would call anywhere close. All right, let's see if we can find these. Actually, that's actually not bad. Let's see if we can... Ooh, up on the roof. There's a gold brick over here. All right, we'll jump on the pipe.
Bingo! Got it!
Okay, let's see here. I know there's something up top up there. I also know that we can't get to it. We already got that. Let's see here. What else is here that we could work on? There's a race. Well, there's a race. I love races. Especially with my boy Dash. This might be actually the last thing we do this episode. I was all for a red brick. That's what we did this for. One single red brick. All right. This way. I love how you can definitely tell that these are supposed to be done on the ground because they have you jumping. And as far as I know, you can't jump in a car. Well, that did not work. I do gotta remember that I have to go back there and clean up that spill. Maybe that'll be the last thing we do. I love these jumps. They're great. Alright. So we did get gold. And our gold brick. Yep, I'm gonna continue from here. Alright, let's see here. Oh! There isn't actually an oil spill here. It was there specifically for the race. Alright, well that's interesting. So yeah, I'm going to end the episode off here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know I did. If you did enjoy it, hit that like button down below to show your support. Or to show that you liked it, I should say. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and checking out some of my other content. And as always, I will catch you folks in the next episode. Stay frosty out there.